ask her out, but I just can't. You know?
I'm nervous.
Mm-hmm. So I need you to take this out.
Hey, boss, this is 4 pages. What is it?
Secret admirer note.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just type it out. I'll just give it to me after.
Okay.
Hey, boss.
What's up, Samantha?
Keep your voice up, Scott.
What's up, Samantha? Not much, boss.
Do you
have any work you're doing?
The work you assigned me.
You want to get it off? You
I do.
No, you just want to get it off? Like,
I'm actually okay. I like typing.
Are you Sophie?
I think it's Sam.
Be right back.
That you're giving Sam. The flowers.
Give the flowers. Flowers to Sam. I'm ready.
Thank you.
No, flowers. Still 2 more pages to go. Sorry, boss.
Secret admirer.
You got flowers?
Yeah.
Do you like them?
I'm actually allergic to flowers. So.
Oh, let me just take them for you. Keep doing your good work.
Okay.
You have good chocolate.
I'm choking, like, out of nowhere, like, yesterday I was jumping off the building. Do you happen to enjoy sugary foods?
I love sugar. I love sugar.
You know, I have the funniest feeling I don't need to interview you anymore. Alright, here's what you gotta do. Go out to a nightclub. Drink as many martinis in 1 minute as you possibly can.
A martini soda?
Kind of.
I like soda.
Anyway, so after you've done that, find the wackiest clothes you can possibly find.
Like yours?
Anyway, change into them in the middle of the dance floor. Pretend to be the DJ. Find the most bizarre Lady Gaga song you can find.
Lady Gaga's a man.
Find the most bizarre Lady Gaga song you can, and then see what happens.
I don't get how this is gonna help.
Who's the death counselor?
You. Okay, whatever. Bye.
Good luck with that. Next, please. Hello, sir.
This is my problem. I'm dying in here. I don't know what to do with my life.
All right. Well, what is it you want to do with your life?
I'm not sure.
How about... I must want to do something productive with her life, you know? What do you think about that?
Sounds like a good idea.
Productive. Have you ever considered having children?
Yeah, but nobody likes my Star Wars collection.
I feel your pain, man. Productive. I've got it. All right. What you need to do... Here's what you need to do. You need to single-handedly build the world's tallest skyscraper.
But I know nothing about...
Here's a plank of wood and a hammer, that's all you need to get started. Have fun with that. All right. Oh, this is interesting. Next, please.
I have a very rare cancer in my lower back. And it is going to kill me in exactly 60 minutes. I need something to do.
You have an hour to live. That is the most powerful thing I've ever heard. You need to grab the bull that is life by the horns and just ignore
The time is...
Yeah, I'll make it quick. Ignore the incredibly searing pain as it being trampled underfoot by its hooves, and then 58 minutes later. So then you need to put your underpants back on.
I'm dying in 1 minute, and the only thing I want to do is kill you! Okay?
Ah, okay. Oh, that's interesting.
Hey, I'm back! Hey, I'm back! I did it! It was like, oh my god, it was so fun! And I want to thank you.
Marissa, could you send a custodian in here?
Why do we need a custodian? But whatever, let's go! I need to bring you
to... My shift is over!
Public service announcements?
And the brochure.
We're not gonna air them.
I hope not. I know, right?
Is he filming one?
He's filming ours.